Hi, my name is PT Danzy, and I have just finished my first day of Hell Week with Boot Camp with Jess. I decided to do Boot Camp with Jess because I had about 15 pounds that I wanted to lose, and I knew that there was no way that I was motivated enough to do it on my own. I have a friend that I work with who has been with Boot Camp with Jess for about 6 months now, and she looks absolutely fabulous. I can only hope that I will have the kind of results that she has had. My first day of Hell Week was pretty horrible, but I have to admit that it wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be. I was terrified of wearing the vest. It's a 30-pound vest that you have to wear during your first week, Hell Week, and I was terrified that people were going to be yelling at me and screaming at me, but that could not have been further from the case. The girls that were there this morning were wonderful. They were incredibly supportive and positive. Instructor Thomas pushed me really hard, but he didn't push me beyond what he knew that I could do. It was loud, positive encouragement, like the website says, and that's really the best way to describe it. I am super excited to see what's going to happen for the duration of the program. Day two, bring it on.